Hi everyone, and welcome back to Songs Utan Art, and me, Annika Göran Rodell, and my vlog about artful leadership for change. As you see, it's cold, it's ice on all the glass in the greenhouse, but it's sun. And today I want to talk about relationships and the importance of our professional relationships that we form as leaders. And to do that, I think it's so important how we are attentive to our attention. If I look at you as a subject, I look at you as I look at myself, as someone that has my own thoughts, my own feelings, and my understanding of the world. And if I look at you as a subject, I understand that you also have your thoughts, your feelings, and your look and worldview, even if it's not the same as mine. And I look at you as a whole person with a wider perspective. And the opposite is if I look at you as an object, I look at you as someone that I can handle. You are more like a thing to me. You are not so valuable. You are not equal to me. And I love this concept also of intersubjective experience. Inter means between. So something that is intersubjective is something that happens between subjects. So me as a subject and you as a subject. And if we regard ourselves, both regard the other as a subject, there can be an intersubjectivity where a much deeper relation can emerge. And that can't happen if I look at you as an object. And it's important for me as a leader to be able to empathize with the co-worker's view of life, even if I don't agree, and even if it's far away from my own worldview. But if I'm going to be a leader, I need to be able to listen and to also try to support my co-worker to be the best future self in the organization. And then I, as a leader, I have to know myself and to have a good attention of my own attention, to know more about my own prejudices and my own preconceptions, so that I can reflect on them and that I can understand that now I'm into my own prejudices, and that I can turn. Whoa, the snow is gliding on the glass. Did you hear that sound? Yeah. So, like the snow gliding on the glass here, letting the prejudices and preconception glide, and we can get a little bit clearer view on the other person, not downloading our own thoughts, but actually listen to understand the other person. That, I think, is the one of the ground, the core in building relationships. So what does this mean? It means that in order for me to know you, I first have to know myself. Okay, thank you for being with me today, and I hope to see you next week. And then we'll see what the world will bring. Bye.